And that is our top story right now at 5. The wind putting a damper on some ski plans for the weekend. Powder Mountain Ski Resort is shutting down its lifts for the night skiing tonight and all day tomorrow as well. The resort is expecting gusts as high as 70 miles per hour. And if winds calm by Saturday afternoon, Powder Mountain could potentially reopen for night skiing then.